cabin. And then they included some skin inside the mouth. It's a brown cabin because of lasting of this cabin. Because I'm going to replace the capacitor in terminals, and then I am going to use an alternative capacitor on this mode. I am going to use 47. From this capacitor, remaining part of the capacitor, with this holding ribbon and paste, and apply some paste holder and connect the tails. I can show you that using this holding ribbon and the holding ribbon and this paste is not required. I have removed the remaining part of the capacitor and then now I will capacitor, and just I have to apply some solder here, and I am going to use this ribbon to apply solder in the skin condition of usable solder, and I am going to use that ribbon. As you can see, friends, I have fixed this condenser in the LED PCB, and now I have to get a pair.